Hey YouTube, how the heck are we doing? It is Foul Play here, and we're back here today talking about a little journey we're going to be going on. So I'm going to be tracking data from my leagues for probably about 30, 40 odd videos. So the data included on this is going to be whether or not the opponent has main deck hate against Bogles, our die roll win-loss percentage, our game one win-loss rate, along with tracking our hand size, along with games two and games three if it gets to game three. So spoiler alert, I just played a league, it didn't go super great. I don't have a lot of time to spend recording and uploading another video as it is. I've been on vacation and the videos come out like a full day later than what I'd usually like it to be up. But yeah, we end up going one win, four losses in this league. We actually get a win against Elves, which is pretty remarkable. And then we verse three main deck edict decks with the Dimir, Orzhov, and Mono Black. And you can just imagine how that one goes. And against Fairies, we mulligan to four and mulligan to five and just get curb stomped after losing the die roll. Anyway, if you like the look of the data tracking series, you think I'm going to proposing that I'm going to be doing here, let me know down below. Additionally, we'll be keeping track of sideboard cards that our opponent is running, and in this case, main deck inclusions, because that was a bit of a brew. If there's anything else you think I should track data related to correlate some results, let me know. But yeah, the main thing here I'm looking at is the die win roll percentage, our game one win rate percentage, and our post sideboarding percentage win rate. Other metrics of how low we have to mulligan to get a keepable hand is also something I guess we'll look at too. So that's going to be it for this video, guys. I'm going to be putting out the league in probably about an hour after this one goes up. So stay tuned, come watch the chaos, have some fun. I promise there is some decent gameplay in amongst it. All right, and as a bit of a spoiler for the league, here's the list we're going to be running. We're going to be running this same main deck going forward for the duration of the experiment. So main deck Lotus Petal. You've heard that right. You can see that right there. So main deck Lotus Petal is going to be interesting. It can help us get our auras onto our creatures faster. I go over this in the prime of the video, by the way. But it also allows us the potential to turn to an Armadillo Cloak, which could be quite strong in certain matchups, burn. And other than that, it allows us to hopefully mulligan less. For example, if we have a one land hand with Lotus Petal, the one land is either Ash Barrens or Plains, and we have an Abundant Growth in hand, we could turn one Abundant Growth to fix our colors, and keep a hand which would otherwise be mulliganing. Additionally, we could turn one a Utopia Sprawl and net out a creature a turn quicker, or turn one the creature, turn two the Utopia Sprawl off the Lotus Petal, and then unload our auras depending on how many auras are in hand. So that's the deck, guys. I hope you're excited for it, and I hope to see you over at the league. Cheers for watching.